welcome back to my channel Jay's Vlog and welcome back to yet another video. I hope you all are doing great and are safe. So today's video is all about skincare. Who doesn't want a youthful, radiant, naturally glowing skin, right? And what if I say you do not have to spend a lot of money by going to the salon? Aren't you excited? I'm very much excited. If you want to know how you can achieve a radiant, glowing skin at your home in a budget, then keep on watching. But before getting into the video, please consider subscribing to my channel and hit the bell button so that you get notified with my future videos. So without any further ado, let's get into the video. A major indicator of a healthy skin is definitely the natural glow. But eventually it starts fading off due to a stressful lifestyle, hectic work schedules, inadequate sleep, lack of nutrient diet, and also a lot of exposure to the harmful UV rays. This all lead to dry and dull skin. However, we can prevent all of this. I know we cannot hold on to our age, but definitely we can slow down the process, right? And we can get back our natural glow using some natural products. So in today's video, I'll be using this Indus Valley Bio Organic Skin Glowing Facial Kit. This is a DIY kit, so you can do it yourself without anybody's help, and also it is very, very affordable. Don't you want to know the price? It costs just 399 rupees and you can use this up to 20 times. Oh my god, how much money you are gonna save, right? Indus Valley is an Indian brand and they specialize in hair care and skincare products. All the products are made in India. All the products are 100% organic and vegan. All the products are SLS free, paraben free and cruelty free. And the most important thing, they have been tested for non-allergic certification also. So in case if you are having sensitive skin, you do not have to overthink, but you can grab this product ASAP. So don't you want to know what all things you get inside this facial kit? Come on, let's see. So first and foremost thing, when you open the kit, you get this leaflet. This mentions all the hair care and skincare products manufactured by Indus Valley and also the DIY combo kits. And the most important thing, you do not have to worry how to use this DIY kits because all the recipes are given in this booklet. So the first and foremost thing you get in this facial kit is this rose water. So rose water is a distilled water. It helps in hydrating your skin and also it helps in maintaining the natural oils on your skin. Also, in case if you are having any inflammation, it helps in reducing the inflammation and the redness caused due to the same. It helps in minimizing the pores and also tightens the skin. The second product you get in this facial kit is the Multani Mitti, which is also known as Indian Healing Clay or Fuller's Earth. It is really good for acne prone skin people like me because it helps in fighting acne and also it tightens the skin and it also minimizes the pores. If you are having any sun tanning and pigmentation issues also, Multani Mitti is great for that. So the next thing we get in this package is this rose petal powder. It cleanses and nourishes our skin and also it helps in removing the dead skin. So it acts as an exfoliant and it is also good for the skin because it has a lot of antioxidant and anti-aging properties. So you can reduce the aging process also. Next we have sandalwood powder, which is very much known for lightening and brightening your skin, right? So if you are having uneven skin tone, if you are having pigmentation issues, this is a must have face pack and it also helps in overall skin health. The last thing we have in this kit is this rosemary essential oil, which acts as a moisturizer, so it helps in hydrating your skin. Also, it has a lot of antibacterial and anti-inflammatory properties, so it will help you in fighting against acne and pimples, and it also reduces the blemishes. Also, this helps in sebum production. So if you are having a very, very bad oily skin, then this is really good for that. So these are all the products that you get in this facial kit. All the products are really very good for your skin, and also all the products are suitable for all the skin type, even for the sensitive type. So now let's see the recipe part. You have to take 1/4 tablespoon of sandalwood powder, 1/4 tablespoon of Multani Mitti, 1/4 tablespoon of rose petal powder. Mix it well, add 2 to 3 drops of rosemary essential oil and then add 1 1 to 2 spoons of rose water and mix it very well. Isn't it very simple? And all the other recipes are also given in the leaflet, so definitely check out that. You can keep this face pack for a good to 15 to 20 minutes, and once it is completely dried out, you can wash it off. You can apply this face pack twice a week. It's more than enough. It really gives you that glowing natural skin by removing all the dead skin and also minimizing the pores and just fighting against the acne. You get a clean and clear skin by using this facial DIY kit. Since all the products are 100% organic and natural, it won't create any side effects, so you can definitely check out this product. All the product links are given in the description box. That's all for today's video, guys. I hope you enjoyed watching this video. If yes, please like and share with your friends and family, and do not forget to subscribe to my channel. I'll see you in my next video. Until bye-bye, take care.